Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Praise and gratitude to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala for the grace given so that I can complete this research proposal. Previously, I would like to thank Mrs. Marsofiati SPD MPD and Dr. Umi Widyastuti SAME as my advisory lecturers. Let me introduce myself. My name is Rara Anggita from Office Administration Education Class of 2019, Faculty of Economics, State University of Jakarta. On this occasion, I would like to present my research proposal entitled The Influence of Self-Efficacy and Peer Environment on Interest in Continuing Study to Higher Education in Students of 12th State Vocational High School, Jakarta. Chapter 1. Introduction. The background of this research begins with a discussion of the demographic bonus in Indonesia that will occur from 2020 to 2035. If we look at the generation classification table, the highest population levels are occupied by the millennial generation and Z generation, where the two generations enter the productive age, namely age 15 to 64 years. This demographic bonus can be used as an opportunity for the welfare of the population. However, quality human resources are still needed and can contribute to the country development. One of the factors that can improve the quality of human resources is education. In this study, researchers focus more on discussing at the vocational high school. Although vocational high school is better prepared for the world of work, however, there are no restrictions or rules that prohibit vocational high school graduates from going to college. Vocational high school graduates are still encouraged to continue their studies to higher education in order to avoid tough competition in the job market. When viewed from the level of education, vocational high school is the highest level that contributes to the unemployment rate in Indonesia with a percentage rate of 9.42%. One of the vocational high school in Jakarta that still remembers the low level of continuing study to higher education is 12th State Vocational High School Jakarta. However, in this study, researchers saw a decrease in student interest in continuing their studies to higher education by 12.07%. The amount of student interest is determined by internal and external factors. Seen in the diagram, the factors that most influence students' interest in studying are self-efficacy and peer environment. Based on this background, the formulation and research objective are obtained as follows. 1. Knowing the effect of self-efficacy on the interest in continuing study to higher education in students at 12th State Vocational High School, Jakarta. 2. Knowing the influence of the peer environment on the interest in continuing study to higher education in students at 12th State Vocational High School, Jakarta. 3. Knowing the effect of self-efficacy and peer environment on the interest in continuing study to higher education in students at 12th State Vocational High School, Jakarta. Chapter 2. Literature Review. Grand theory in this study refers to the theory of planned behavior developed by Azen in 1998. This theory has three factors to encourage intention, namely attitude toward the behavior, subjective norm, and perceived behavioral control. Next, there is supporting theory of each research variable. First, self-efficacy variable. Bandura in Lely et al. In 2019 defines that self-efficacy is an expectation of belief or expectation regarding a person's ability to perform a behavior in certain situation. Second, peer environment variables. Newman and Olga in Sari et al. In 2019 defines that the peer environment is the establishment of communication between people who have the same age maturity level. Third, interest in continuing study to higher education. Oriza and Listiadi in 2021 defined that interest is a feeling of willingness and interest that exists in each individual. So, that interest here is defined as a sense of willingness and interest in studying at the tertiary level. Next, relevant research. From these three studies, it was concluded that self-efficacy and peer environment partially or simultaneously influence their interest in continuing study to higher education. The following is the framework for this study, which produced three hypotheses, namely: 1. There is influence of self-efficacy on the interest in continuing study to higher education in students at 12 State Vocational High School Jakarta. 2. There is an influence of the peer environment and the interest in continuing study to higher education in students at 12 State Vocational High School Jakarta. 3. There is an influence of self-efficacy and peer environment on the interest in continuing study to higher education in students at 12 State Vocational High School Jakarta. Chapter 3. Research Methods. The research took place from January to August 2023, which was conducted at 12 State Vocational High School Jakarta, which is located at Jalan Kebon Bawang 15B, nomor 15, RT 19, RW 2, Kelurahan Kebon Bawang, Kecamatan Tanjung Priok, Jakarta Utara. This research used a quantitative approach and a survey method that utilized a questionnaire in collecting data. The population in this study were 245 class 12 students at 12 State Vocational High School Jakarta for the 2023-2024 academic year. The sampling technique used is the simple random sampling technique using Microsoft Excel with the range between formula. The total of sample in this study were 152 students who were calculated using the Slovin formula with an error rate of 5%. The following are indicators of research variables that are measured using a Likert scale with a range of values from 1 to 5. Self-efficacy indicators are measured using dimension adapted and modified from Wahyuni and Yolanda in the article Self-Efficacy Profiles of Prospective Teachers Student in Theory and Practice Courses of Microteaching Mathematics Education in 2019, which was compiled according to Bandura's theory. These dimensions are reduced to a number of indicators such as task difficult level, the behavior shown in the face of the text, strength in belief, individual expectation of ability, consider experience not as a barrier, and making experience the basis for increasing confidence. Peer environment indicators were adopted and modified from Desmita in the book Psychology of Student Development in 2014. These indicators were social interaction, individual involvement in interaction, peer support, becoming study partners, and increasing self-esteem. Indicator of interest in continuing education to higher education were adopted and modified from Slamato in the book Learning and Influence Factors in 2013. These indicators were feelings or pleasure, attention, willingness, interest, hope, and need. The data collection technique used in the study was a survey technique using a closed questionnaire. Data testing used SmartLS software, which has two types of models, namely the outer model or measurement model and inner model or structural model. In the outer model, there are several tests such as convergent validity, discriminant validity, and composite reliability. In the inner model, there are several tests such as R-square, F-square, Q-square, PET coefficient, and T-test. Because SmartLS cannot carry out a simultaneous test, the researchers conduct a simultaneous test manually using the formula as TED. That is the end of my research proposal present. Sorry if there is a mistake. I really hope for suggestion from Mr. and Mrs. lecturers for better research work. Thank you for your time and attention today. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.